So if you're like a college student like me,
I know it doesn't seem like that, but yes, I am kind of educated.
You guys would know that online lectures have started. Online lectures can be defined as the teacher teaching and someone somewhere learning, hopefully. Now I know that's a blanket statement, but I'm pretty sure in an hour of a lecture, at least 5 minutes of learning is done. Usually every lecture starts something like this.
Hello, 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 can you hear me? Hello, can you hear me? Hello, 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 hello.
And if you have a 10:30 lecture and you see some people joining in at 10:40, you need to understand that they've woken up at 10:15. So they need some time to get ready. And this one thing happens all the time. Someone is gonna keep their mic on. And it's not even the teachers, which is understandable because they are still getting used to this new method of teaching and they've been teaching one way their whole life. It's understandable. They should be the only one whose mic should be on. Some random student in every lecture will have their mic on. I mean, online lectures are really strange. The teachers can't see the students can't see education, and everyone else is just talking loudly all of a sudden. I mean, is it just me?
Hey, that's not how I talk. I've heard that before somewhere.
Another thing about online lectures is the awkward silence. Here's the thing. When the teacher asks like a question, like in general, question to what she's teaching, there is about 30 seconds to a minute to answer that. And if no one answers it, it just gets awkward for everyone. Usually, it will reach to that point very quickly. And then it's just dead air. And the awkwardness just keeps on increasing. Then somewhere, somehow, some noble soul will take it upon himself or herself to answer the damn question. And honestly, this person is the sole reason why the lecture continues. Here's another thing about online lectures. The attendance is usually recorded, but the teacher will randomly start taking names. This is sort of like a hit list. Like she will just start calling off people's names to see if they're paying attention. This is the one part that you need to pay attention to. You could be watching Indian matchmaking for the entire lecture.
I mean, on a serious note, first thing in the morning, why are you subjecting yourself to something like that? Do you not like yourself?
Here's the trick. When your name is called out, you need to say yes. A confident yes. You don't need to be that fool who fucks it up. You know, another one. Who will just overcompensate. Like, ma'am will just tell him, are you whatever? Ramesh, are you there? He'll be like, yeah, ma'am, I was here only. Why are you questioning me? Then she'll ask him a question. And that's where he doesn't know anything to say because he was busy watching Indian matchmaking. So don't be that guy or girl. So guys, that is it for today's video. If you like this video, if you found it relatable, give me one of these. Share this with someone who's experiencing online lectures. Also be nice to your teachers, man. They don't like seeing your uneducated ass any which ways. They are actually doing you guys a favor. So be kind to them. If there's a learning curve for everyone, and don't be an idiot. That's all I have to say. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Subscribe to my YouTube channel because I make 3 or more videos a week. I'm still trying to like give you guys 3 or more videos a week. And subscribing really helps me out. Comment under the video your favorite moment. I appreciate all of that. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Until next video, don't be that idiot whose mic is on. Okay, bye.